Hello students, in this video we will understand what is lost tangent and what is skin depth. So let me start with the lost tangent. From the Maxwell equation del cross H, it is equal to J plus del T over del T. But for the time harmonic variation we discussed, del D over del T can be written as J omega D. This is for time harmonic variation. Okay, so del cross H, it is conduction current density and it is displacement current density. So we will take it JC plus JD. So del cross H, it is equal to J plus J omega D. From here we are writing it. And D is also equal to epsilon into E. So we are putting here J plus J omega epsilon into E. Now JD is displacement current density and J is conduction current density. JC, it is conduction current density. Here we are taking it is on the real axis, and JD we are taking on the imaginary axis, because J term is here, which is making this displacement current density as an imaginary quantity. But the net vector sum of these two current density will be equal to J net. It is net current density. Now J net is making angle theta with JD. JD is displacement current density. It is called as loss angle of the medium. And the tangent of the theta, it is called as loss tangent, which is equal to mod of JC by mod of JD. So tan theta, it is equal to JC. JC is sigma into E, and JD, it is omega epsilon into E. So this E and E will cancel. So tan theta, which is loss tangent, it is sigma by omega epsilon. It is called as loss tangent. So it is used to identify type of medium. If loss tangent is zero, medium can be lossless or free space. If loss tangent is not equal to zero and tan theta is less than one, so medium is lossy dielectric. But if loss tangent is much greater than one, if loss tangent tan theta is much greater than one, then medium will be good conductor. Now we understand skin depth. Now to understand the skin depth, we know when the wave travels in a lossy medium, then the amplitude of the wave exponentially decreases with respect to distance. So this is the wave which is in the free space or lossless medium. When it enters into lossy medium, then its amplitude decreases with respect to distance. It is mentioned in these lines: when wave travels in a conducting medium, then its amplitude is attenuated by the factor of e to the power minus alpha z with respect to distance. The distance delta through which the wave amplitude decreases to a factor e to the power minus 1. It is 37% of the original value is called as skin depth or depth of penetration of the medium. So it is E naught e to the power minus of alpha z, it is equal to E naught e to the power of minus 1. We are taking 37%, so e to the power minus 1 is 37%, right? So alpha z is equal to 1. So z, which is equal to delta, which is equal to skin depth, which it is equal to 1 by alpha. So it is very important formula for various exams. So you have to remember it. This is very, very important formula. So del, which is skin depth, it is equal to 1 by alpha. So remember, students, this formula is very, very important. So thank you for watching the video.